Hello, welcome back to Open Everyone. Well, we've got Dynamic Rockers. Yeah, Dynamic Rockers. They've been an influential part of the global spread of b-boy culture since they were established in 1979. Their technique of blending acrobats, gymnastics, and classic b-boy have influenced modern b-boy style. And from June 16th through the 18th, they're going to be celebrating their 38th anniversary with a festival full of workshops, battles, kids, activities, and more. So here now to tell us more, we welcome a member of Dynamic Rockers, Eugene Jordan, a.k.a. Spidey, and Kid Freeze.
Hey, what's going on?
Welcome, welcome, welcome. So this is really, really awesome that somebody here, who is it that is the child, the offspring of the original founders?
He wasn't able to make it today.
Okay.
But yes, he is the president, he's the current president of the Dynamic Rockers
now.
I see.
Okay. All right. So he's right. He's the son of one of the founders, right?
Yes.
Right.
Correct.
His father used to, I used to dance with his father. I'm Kid Freeze. I'm known in the world as inventing the head spin and most of the palm moves the kids are doing today, the windmill, head spin, 1990, air track, and all the 90%, 95% of the breakdancing moves today. I'm part of the reason the B-boys are doing what I do. And also his father, Mr. Glad, we passed the torch on to him back in 79 because the press, he did it for a short amount of time, then he went to the service, so we need a president. So we met him and we battled and we said, we're gonna make you president. He said, I can get you some shows. So we did Danceteria, Funhouse, That's Incredible. We did Wild Style, Star Wars with Rocksteady Crew.
Uh-huh.
And you know, we the first two crews on the planet that put breaking on the map, period. And it came from the Bronx, and I was born in the Bronx. Park Chester Hospital, 1967, Park Chester Hospital, I was born, then I used to live in Walton, and I just started getting spine from there. It started, you know, in the Bronx, and then it spread out throughout the world, you know, pretty much.
That's what's
so it's good to be home, man. It's good to be home,
yay,
you know what I'm saying?
Welcome back home.
Born in the Bronx, you know, but head spins, like everybody, you see head spin on commercials, but back then they didn't even have it on commercials, because hip hop was not even respected. Now it's global. They want it in car commercials, they want it in everywhere. They can actually market it for their product. That's what they use it for. And it's kind of sad they explore hip hop like that, but that's another story.
Yeah. Well, it's a great story. I can sit here and listen to it. Well, you know what? These are our urban stories, right? These are our urban classics. And so I'm also from that generation of when it started evolving and so forth. So, you know, I was going to flatter you. I was going to say, oh, but you're part of the originals.
Yes, you know?
Fresh generation. I just hit 50 January 21st. I'm Aquarius.
Nice.
And I'll be 50 on January.
He gives details, Aquarius and everything.
If I could just interrupt, I want to thank God quickly for being here today and be part of this. Because I was in a car accident 16 years ago. That's why you see me walking.
Okay.
I haven't been dancing, so I started a brand, B-Boy and Headspin. I trademarked it. I became a corporation. And, you know, I go to the events and I give kids free stuff if they can't afford it. And we talk to them. And Dynamic, Kid Glide, which his father passed it down to him. I'm honored he was passed down the torch because he's doing great things for the kids. He has Dynamic Kids now. You know, he's taking kids off the streets and actually making something of their life. And it can be a career, but it's something to keep active so they don't see all that negativity in the streets. So it's kind of cool. So I'm honored that he's taking control of the crew. And I have a lot of respect for him, you know.
That's awesome.
And I'm looking forward to the 38th anniversary. We're all going to be there. It's gonna be dynamic. You all gotta be there.
Especially after everything you just gave us. I mean, I could sit here and listen to you all day, but we don't have that. We don't have the time. And I just wanted to know what Spidey does with the Dynamic.
So I've been a part of the crew for about 8 to 9 years now, and I started back in Nassau Community College out in Long Island, and that's where I met the original Kid Glide. His son was actually there at the school teaching.
Right.
And at the moment, I was having all these hobbies, but then when I ran into him and started to see this more on television, I was like, this is something I definitely want to do. So over the years, actually working with his son and understanding how breakdancing worked and going out and traveling the world with them, I started to realize that this is something that I love to do.
Well, we're happy that you're here sharing it with our viewers. And I know you're going to give us a demonstration, but really quickly, because we're going to be short on time, and we want to make sure we get a taste of what you guys do. Just tell me really quickly the impact that it has on the next generation.
So we have the next generation coming up. And we feel in order for us to continue the legacy of hip hop and breakdancing, we tend to teach the younger generation. So we have a couple of classes here in the New York City and the Tri-State area. We have classes in the Bronx. We have classes in Queens and Brooklyn.
Where's the website?
DynamicRockersCrew.com.
DynamicRockersCrew.com. All right, because I want to make sure they get a taste of it so they can see like the different generations, because that's what we're going to give you a taste of. So don't go anywhere, right? Because Dynamic Rockers, they're going to give us a preview performance that's coming up next.
Wow, these are really good.
You act surprised. Practice makes perfect.
You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. There are thousands of teens in foster care who don't need perfection. They need you.
Why'd they shut the music off? Dynamic Rockers are going to be celebrating their 38th anniversary from June 16th through the 18th. For a full list of venues and activities, be sure to visit their website, DynamicRockersCrew.com. I'm out of breath because I was just begun off set, all right? And that is our show today, mi gente. Thanks to all our guests for coming through and to you, our viewers, for tuning in. If you missed any part of the show, you can check out the Recablecast tonight and 24 hours a day at BronxNet.tv. I'm Rhina Valentin. And from all of us here at Open, may the universe provide paz, prosperity, y amor. Mwah. Adios! Come on! Woo.